Hello with y'all, man. We back with another video. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel and hit that like button. Today we finna talk about EBK Jaybo, the prison rapper. You feel me? Sound real good when he in prison. He get out, he be on bullshit and go right back. But today we're gonna talk to him like a little brother. Let's get to it.
Now you see now, you done fucked up in that, don't you?
I see what I'm saying. I thought.
No, so, you know what I'm saying? You done fucked up now, you know that, don't you?
Now, y'all saw them pictures. My mans ain't got no bail. He got firearms like he finna go to a war in Texas. Speaking on that, I'm finna speak on that later. But we back on Lil Bro. Listen to me. You got too many yes men in your camp. Only places you need to be is your grandma's house and the studio. If you got a bitch, be at her house too. But other than that, you need to be in the studio, man. Right now, I ain't gonna lie, man, you crashing out, bro. You ain't doing what you supposed to do as a man. You ain't standing on business. You doing everything the wrong way. Yeah. You see these pictures right here? You might as well just go take some good old pictures with the judge and say, hey man, lock me up and then throw away the key and fuck my career. I don't even want my career no more. Your team ain't gonna be with you. They're gonna be right with you in jail. Looking stupid. You got the key. You the man. You supposed to be the man with the plan. But what you out here doing? Running around with guns. Why you need guns? Stop buying all that jewelry, man. Spend that same amount of jewelry in some motherfucking bulletproof cars. Ride around like Dolph. Studio, you home. Studio, home. Get the studio at the crib, man. Move like somebody that's really finna get out the hood. That's what's wrong with you, bro. You ain't gonna make it that far. With that mentality, you ain't gonna make it nowhere, bro. It sucks because you only got one choice with your brain, and that's the streets. You niggas love the streets, and that judge gonna listen to your music, they ain't never gonna let your ass out. Your ass gonna have to do at least like a 5-piece. No bail? And you on probation? Oh, yeah. Long, 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 boy, what you gonna do when they hit you with that bond? What you gonna do when you ain't really got no bond? You gotta sit on down tonight. You gotta tell everybody. You better say, free me. You feel me? Because all I know is, give me your password to your IG, man. Let me run it up there. You feel me? Because you over here spitting on everything you have done, you built. You going crazy. You could be bigger than what you are. Too many yes men in y'all camp. Kids, adults, if y'all listening to this, don't have too many yes men in y'all camp. You don't need no yes men. You need somebody to check you and tell you when your fuck ass is doing something wrong. Because we all do some fuck shit. You watching this, you a fuck nigga. I'm a fuck nigga. But at the end of the day, we all got to be checked. And if we not checked, how do we be real successful in life? I guess I gotta be checked too. Huh. That's what I'm saying, EBK Jaybo. I was on some real shit like you, bro. Really in these streets. Really like, yeah, I'm on that. I had to change my life, bro. You can do it too. It's too late now. It ain't never too late. But now you gotta, just don't go Muslim when you go to prison. Don't do that. Don't take that route, bro. Go to prison and think about it. Write some real bars, bro. Because when you get out, you're going to have to come harder. Way harder. With that drill scene dying. What I'm telling you to do, stand on business, man. And lose all the yes men that you got in your camp. They scrubs, bro. They don't mean shit for you. They ain't no good for you, bro. They got you crashing out, bro. Go home to the studio. Well, you can't do none of that now. Shit, you might just try to do a little bit of cell phone calls and get some albums out and shit. Because, bro, you ain't making no money in prison. You might got a little bit of, you feel me, residual incomes and shit. If you ain't signed up there, you got your own income stream. But if you keep fucking up, that ain't gonna last too long. That gonna be gone. You keep sitting on your blessing. You keep getting all these blessings from the universe, and you keep shitting on them. You just keep sitting on your fucking blessing. You ain't gonna learn, huh, nigga? Hey, look. You gonna have to die to learn, huh? Motherfucker, they gonna catch your ass, but you better stop. You better listen. You better pay attention. Callie the Muppet. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Comment what you think down below. I'm out, man.
Welcome to the good life. Welcome to the good life.
The wait is over.
Welcome to the good life.
And after all the talk, all I gotta say is,
welcome to the good life.
You're welcome. You're all welcome. Like we always do at this time.